Welcome to Ask Mr. Cloud. In this video, I'd like to talk a little bit about basic computer security and maintenance. You need to have an antivirus program. Hopefully, you already do, and you keep it updated every day. It's very important. If you don't have an antivirus, I recommend Windows Security Essentials. Actually, I think it's called Microsoft Security Essentials, and we need to use Internet Explorer to grab it. I've opened Explorer, and in the search bar, look at that, autocomplete, Microsoft Security Essentials. Now we're taken to the search page. Let's look for downloads. And you want to make sure that you're getting it from Microsoft. We'll just choose this one because the address is windows.microsoft.com, English Windows Product Security Essentials. Free download. And notice at the bottom, we're asked if we want to run. Yes. Choose Run. It's a very simple installation. It's a very simple program. It updates itself daily, automatically. That's very important. You need up-to-date virus definitions. That takes care of it all by itself. Security Essentials is really an effective antivirus program. Go ahead and click Run and install that. I already have it installed. I don't want to do it twice. Okay, our antivirus is covered. There are a couple of other tools that you would like to use and run. AddAware, AddAware. And Chrome suggests LavaSoft. That is the company that created AddAware. Total security, $50, pro for $30. Free works just fine. Download free. AddAware free. Download. And again, it's a simple installation. Of course, the big yes, I want to upgrade button grabs your attention. No thanks. I just want AddAware free. Now here in Chrome asks me if I want to keep this installation file. Yes, I do. When it stops pulsing here, it's complete. Click it. Run. I accept the terms of the license agreement. Advanced options. Shortcut on the desktop. Yes. Install. Be aware, when you install some of these free programs, even good, dependable ones like AddAware, they will still try to sneak by a toolbar, some sort of thing like this. Do not install the toolbars. I've seen people's computers where their browser just had 10 toolbars. They don't know what it is. Some of it can be malware, which is not good. Do not install the toolbars ever. Ever. Installing. When Chrome asks you if you want to allow these files, say yes. If you choose to get security news and special offers, enter your name and email address if you choose. I do not choose. This box is checked. To launch AddAware, let's have a look at it. Adaware is updating the definitions. You can close that. Close that. We're nearly done updating Adaware. Loading, getting ready to run. This is another attempt to get you to purchase. Just close. Never mind that. And the big green sonar looking screen in the center is the system scan. Go ahead and click it. And it searches for all kinds of buggy stuff on your computer. Hopefully, objects found will be zero. If it's not, go ahead and clean it up. Sometimes these scans can take a long time. You can go make yourself a sandwich, turn on Jeopardy, watch the news. But please, do this. Your computer security is important. Your maintenance is important. I'm going to go ahead and stop this right now. I will continue the scan later, but for our video right now, I'd like to show you just a couple quick maintenance items that you really need to do to keep your computer healthy. Close this. I'm using Windows 7. It's going to be pretty much the same for XP or Vista. You have the All Programs section, and you will have Accessories under the All Programs and System Tools. The two that you really need to pay attention to and use, please use Disk Cleanup. Check Drive C. That's the one that it'll come up with, and click OK. This is going to clean up stray files, bits and pieces, deleted things. You want to keep your Windows system cleaned up. Your C drive needs to be cleaned up. Okay, when the system cleanup is done, you'll have a box like this that shows you the amount of files that can be cleaned up. Don't worry about it. Check these boxes and hit OK, and it will delete those files. Done. Go back to your Start button. All Programs, Accessories, System Tools, Disk Defragmenter. Very important. C, Defragment. Do this once a week. Disk Cleanup and Defragment. Keep your computer healthy and running fast. If you leave your computer on a lot of the time, all night long, you can schedule Defragment to run, you know, in the middle of the night. Configure schedule, and then the box checked run on a schedule. Pick your day and time. Select disks, make sure that C is selected. The computer maintenance is very important. You need to run Disk Cleanup and Defragmenter. Windows includes these tools. There are aftermarket tools that you can find for free that are very good. I'll probably do a video about those. But for now, run the disk cleanup, run the defragmenter. Happy computing. Thank you for watching Ask Mr. Cloud.